found out I was pregnant at the end of April, April 21st, and then unfortunately at 6.5 weeks, I ended up miscarrying that pregnancy.
We experienced a second pregnancy loss. We had this time what's called a missed miscarriage, but then she said, and unfortunately we weren't able to find a heartbeat, so.
One look at you.
Oh,